Apple has released its annual supply chain responsibility report, in which it has claimed that no evidence of forced labor on any of its production lines was found in 2020. There were also no supplier violations related to underage labor. It said, in 2020, Apple suspended new business with Pegatron after discovering student workers were misclassified and allowed to work overtime. Subscribe to the channel for more news.